think it's the pecan state. Maybe that's just because I knew someone with a pecan tree. Boy, did that make good pies. Saw those spots before. Look at all those little tiny chicken pox. Vocabulary doesn't stick. The chicken pox, the cosmic bullets, the bow wings, Jacob's ladder, energy beams, phaser cannon. Lighthouse beacons. Now, that's always interested me too. I'm just gonna back up a frame at a time to find a beam. Is that it? Ah, that was it. In fact, there was two of them. Okay. Look at this. As though it's being cut by a whole bunch of rings. But then, the same thing comes back at it. Oh no, same direction, just a little less well defined. That was cool too. Watch this little swirl in here. Wraps up into itself. It's poorly defined. Watch it wrap into a circle and definitely shows an interaction with matter, clouds. The bow wakes go against the grain of the wind as though they're repelled by the electrical nature of the storm itself. When they're gone, they leave darkness behind. Oh yes, then we have those cavitational cavities behind the storms that also have the bow wakes. There's another stratified beam. Jacksonville.